She woke up in a store, in her car.
Shocking video showing the slow-moving destruction. A BMW slowly but surely bursting through the glass doors of Ziggy's, then crashing into the displays at the back of the store.
I heard basically an explosion of glass.
Store manager Chase Yule watched the whole thing happen.
I didn't know what to think at first, to be honest. And when I saw a BMW in the middle of the store, it was a little alarming.
He rushed to the woman and said she was in a daze, as though she had just woken up. In fact, that's exactly what she told him happened.
She said she thinks she was asleep.
She was able to get out of the car, but he said her face was bleeding. Even though the car was moving at a very low speed, the airbags deployed.
Went through two of our cases and smashed our back shelving and all the mirrors. Messed up the car pretty good.
Those particular shelves, a busy area, but thankfully no one was in the store at that time, no one else injured. The woman, identified by police as 57-year-old Leslie Peek, was taken away in an ambulance, later arrested for driving under the influence of drugs.
You know, it's pretty calm here, for the most part, except when a BMW crashes through your store.
Peek has previous convictions, including at least one DUI in Oklahoma County. Store managers insist she was not one of their customers.